Okay, now we're at 60. It's a Sunday afternoon. What might you and Allie be doing?
Maybe we're playing with grandkids.
How many do you have?
Seven. Or maybe we're just talking. I see us as always being able to talk to each other.
And what does Allie look like, Billy? Picture her.
Well, she's had some work done.
What kind of work?
Well, face, lips.
Wait a second.
Allie.
No, time out. Why would I have my lips done?
Well,
I have perfect lips.
There's nothing wrong with a little collagen.
These are my real lips.
They didn't say they weren't.
They do look done.
Hey! Now, why would I have a facelift or have my lips done? As if I would ever have cosmetic surgery.
Are you kidding?
What is that supposed to mean?
Nothing.
No, never mind nothing. What does it mean?
Vanity is a part of you. You need to look good. Are you going to pretend?
I do not need to look good. I just do. I'm good-looking by nature. This is not a personality flaw.
Okay.
No, not okay. That's what you do. You just turtle. I want to hear this.
What about when you considered having your breasts done?
That was a long time ago, and it was a fashion thing when full body was in it. It had nothing to do with my own vanity.
May I ask?
No.
How could you be attracted to somebody who you think is so concerned?
My attraction to you has nothing to do.
So what would possess you to stay interested in a woman who worries so much about her looks to the
point? Oh, that makes a lot of sense. I fall in love with a narcissist, but I lose interest when I see she's vain.
Oh, now I'm a narcissist. I'm a narcissist now.
I think he means you've always been one.
Quiet.
Now here's a question. If you think I'm that vain, if you think I'm that self-absorbed, why the hell did you fall in love with me?
It happened when I was 8. I was too young to know better. Didn't come out how I meant.
Well, you know better now, Billy, I guess.
Allie! Closet! I like walk-ins. Now come back and sit.
No, this crisis has been solved.
We haven't solved anything. This isn't an answer, it's a fight. And you can't just walk out now. He's winning.